Indian as much as I am American. I still have a lot of family in India that we try to visit when we're able, as well as family here. My parents raised me with very strong Indian values, and I feel like they did a good job at helping us balance both cultures. So we were able to take the best of both worlds and integrate it into who we are.